Sharing huge files, especially if you want to do it for free, can be challenging. So basically, if you're going to use Google Drive or Dropbox, they will give you some amount of free space, and after that you have to pay for their services. And in today's one, I'm going to show you a service which will limit you, if you're not registered, to 10 gigabytes per file, and if you're registered, I believe it's 100 gigabytes per file. So basically, it's plenty enough for you to share your files with friends or with your colleagues or I don't know, whomever you want. So basically, let's jump into PC and I will show you everything you need to know about this service. And this is not sponsored at all. I use this service daily. So using your browser, go to the facts.net. And in here, you can see we have two options, upload files or select a folder. Let's click on upload files. Let's upload these two random images and it will generate a link for us. Basically, you can see upload success and we have a link generated for us. Let's copy this link and go to it. And in here, you can see our files. We can download them. We can save those files to our account if we have Fax account, and we can also remove the files from here if we basically download everything that we need. So let's just pretend that we're downloading some stuff. It'll say 3, 2, 1 and boom, the file is downloaded. You can see that. So after the download, you can just select all and delete, and it will ask you, you want to delete this folder? Yeah, I downloaded everything that I needed. Boom, it's gone. So there is a limit to this free upload without the registration. Let's go and see the limit. Uploads. Okay, it will say like register to upload files over 10 gigabytes. So we have a limit to the upload. We have to be less than 10 gigs in one file to be able to upload. So let me just log in to this. Okay, now I'm in my account and I can upload in here, and you can see files uploading. The file size is 34 gigabytes and it's perfectly fine. It will upload, no problems with that. And let's view our limitations in here. So let's go to tariffs, and I believe I'm on trial. So it's free storage for 7 days, limit the amount of downloadable file 100 gigabytes, unlimited files, support for all formats, file sharing without the registration. So I showed you already that. And some backup files, I don't know what it is, online access to files including Samsung and LG smart TVs. So I believe this will cover most of use cases in day-to-day life. So this is it, and I hope this will be useful for you.